Hello, Shadowcat back with more Rim Wars. And last time, we officially had our defenses tested. We had the first raid since we finished off the perimeter wall, and we got to use our entrance up here for the first time. It went okay. Well, no, it did not. It did not go okay. We actually lost somebody. We lost a child. I never should have put a child in the front lines like that anyway. That was my bad. That was my mistake. And I have to own that. I never should have done it. The actual entrance, though, functioned pretty well. And she would have been fine if it wasn't for an actual explosive round that got fired. So, there's things to improve. I still wonder if perhaps I should get rid of this wall so that we can engage them further up. I don't know. Possibly. If I did that, I could also move some of the embrasures here up to here, and so I could have people shooting through this way. We'll have to wait and see. It's perhaps a project for a future time. Speaking of projects, though, I've already gone through and queued up a whole bunch of them. I've got construction set out all over the place. We are building up all of these interior walls. Now, what these are going to do is they're not just going to be walls. What we're going to do is we need to create the illusion of a third dimension. And so these walls are going to go up, and they're going to keep people from walking in and out of here through anywhere but these entrances, north, south, east, and west. Then, we have a very special mod. Oh, we have visitors. From the Rebels. Okay. Anyway, we have this very special mod called Stairs. Now, stairs don't actually do anything. However, they look like stairs. And so that's exactly what we're going to do with them. We're going to use them as stairs. We'll put stairs going all the way across here, and it will look, by and large, like stairs. And that will give us the illusion, at least, of a third dimension. And that's how we're going to make that work, because it is a big pyramid kind of shaped temple. And so we want to have kind of a pyramid shape. I've got some more floors planned out. Just dirt paths for the moment. A little bit of mining. I got the rest of the carpet up here planned in because we do have enough cloth for that. But that's kind of the name of the game today, is I want to get this stuff done. And we finished farming techniques, centralized feeding, and scarecrows. Scarecrows are nice. That means that we could potentially grow something besides peppers. And there's a butcher ship passing in orbit. Okay. We might want to buy something from them. We have some silver. How much silver do we have? We have over 6,000 silver. So yeah, we can manage that. We don't have Weirin anymore, so who do we send next? Negotiation. Tooth is next. And who had a virtue? Oh! McMahon, our newest person. What's your problem? You are so new here. You're hungry. Go get something to eat then. The nutrient paste vat is full. Also, you're equipped with a beer? Put that down. Put that down. Also, a pistol? No, we're not doing that. You need to get a better weapon. And I think that I can get you one. DC 15? No. Blaster, carbine, T21? Is the T21 the better one? I don't remember. Take a T21, though. and go get something to eat. Oh no, wait, you already got something to eat. Okay, you're fine. You're gonna be fine. Alright, and Tooth. Come and give them a call. You're about to break. You're depressed. You're greedy. You're crowded. You're just miserable overall. If you break something, I'm putting you in jail. We have more than enough of them now. Okay, and we're doing this now. There's primate meat, turkey meat, bison meat, there's all kinds of meat. They're all basically the same cost. A little bit different. There's Togruta meat, but we're not getting that. Let's go ahead and get cobra meat. That should keep us going for a while. Okay, now, where did it fall? Ah, it fell over here. Do get this hauled in, please. An animal transport pod crash. A mega sloth. Well, that's just there for the taking. So we're gonna hunt that. Alright, so yeah, I did queue up a whole lot of building. It's going to take us a while to get it done. That's fine. It'll also give us time that we just kind of need to kill. Like, I am still waiting for this. 5 more days. 5 more days until this thing resets. And maybe, just maybe, we can cure Weirin of his Luciferium addiction. Barring that, however, I know for a fact that it will fix Chiyoko. Because Chiyoko got shot in the brain, and he's barely alive. Oh, but you can still feed your baby while you're unconscious. That's good, I guess. So, that'll need to be fixed. Also, this place is filthy. Ooh, and a bulk trader from the Rebels. That could be useful. No, this place is absolutely filthy. This still hasn't been cleaned up. The prison looks like an actual war crime. Everything in here is filthy except for the places where we have the trash cans. So, I mean, they're doing their job. This place is at least clean. And the kitchen is not. Well, I mean, this half of it is. But that's really the half that I needed to be clean. About the rest of it. How far over will we have to go? Pretty much where this is. Alright. That's fine then. Where can we move this then? Ooh. Multi-split air conditioning. Not usually our biggest concern. Alright, here's what I want to do. I want to move that there. And... oh, wait, that's nothing. I'm going to move both of those, and I'm going to put the bins in their place. We did get all that meat hauled in, right? Yes, we did. Our benches broke down. That's okay. We've got soup on. In fact, we've got soup waiting. Yeah, so I just want to try and get this place cleaned up a little bit more. Today is mostly just going to be waiting and research, I think. I know, thrilling, but that's where we're at right now. I mean, there is building to be done. Ollie's is hiding in his room. I don't care. Trader up here, though. Tooth. Go ahead and talk to them. I don't necessarily know if they're going to have a whole lot for us, but maybe. A lot of this is done. Oh, Vina, you're stuck! Oh, no. Hold on. I can fix this. Structure. No, wait, hold on. I was in the right place. Come back! I want single doors. There we go. And you've got wood in here. You can absolutely do at least one of these. You might want to do it now, though. Just say it. There we go. Let's say it's, like 150 degrees in there. Nexia has a learning frenzy and wants to get research done. That's fine. Go ahead. Alright, those got moved. We can move these bins into a more proper place. And that will help just keep this room clean in general. Because the coverage of the bins actually matters. The heaters just need to be in the same room. Alright, and what do we got here? Insect meat. We can get rid of that, actually. We don't need to keep it in a freezer somewhere. We don't need the rest of the meat. We just bought a whole bunch of meat. Neutroamine, we could probably use more of. Components. Always buy components. We have all kinds of leathers and stuff. We can sell you that to make up the difference. And even come out at a little bit at a profit. They've got some cloth. We'll buy their cloth. That puts us negative again, but that's okay. It's okay. We're gonna be fine. That's about it, really. Actually, we have a lot of clothing we can sell. We kind of have a lot of clothing. Especially after that last raid. Time to sell clothing. They only have 863 silver, though. And so that's already putting them over. Is there anything else we want to buy from them? They've got steel. We'll take their steel. They've got neutroamine. We'll take their neutroamine. Is there anything else? Not really. All right, then let's just sell more clothing to take as much as we can. If we sell something we needed, we'll just make another one. All right, that was a little bit too far. So, 797 to 797, that cost about 70-ish? Ah, just slightly too much. Close enough. There we go. We just got a whole bunch of stuff from them. Oh, look at that. It's indigo. Alright, so what did I sell that I shouldn't have sold? Parkas? Just a parka? That's all? Okay, that's good. I can live with that. Now, it looks like this has been done. Working on building more bridges, getting more of those done. I love that we got our little Omnibot back. Turns out we can repair it, as long as we got the base station. I wish we could bring back R2 that way. We'll get another bot to replace R2, though. Still don't have the carpet done in there. Still don't have any cleaning done in there. I wouldn't want to walk through that room. Where are you guys going? Oh, you're hauling in slag. I wonder where you're hauling it to, because this is full. I don't know. Okay, one thing that I did want to look at. Since everything is closed in, these do not necessarily have to be peppers anymore. We can do something else. Something like corn. Because corn has a yield of 22, peppers have a yield of 10. Do we really need this much corn? Probably not. As a matter of fact, we need a whole lot more cloth. So, these two, I think, I will go ahead and put on cloth. And then the rest of this can be corn. Because we're really full up on food right now. We're overflowing with food. Not a bad problem to have. Yeah, we have almost 12,000 peppers. And it's all frozen. So, I mean, it's going to last us the winter easy. That can go there. This room is a little on the chilly side, too. Only 50 degrees. What about up here? Nah. About 70 degrees. So this one's good. This one's good. How are we doing over here? We're doing just fine. One thing that I did kind of want to do, and I mean, this is not something that we necessarily have to get done at the moment, but looking at the, and you can't see it, but looking at the diagram, the Council of First Knowledge technically goes up here. Ooh, we're having a party? I want to see. We are having a party. Oh, now it's finished. I almost missed it. I did basically miss it. Also, what's wrong here? Block drain, block drain. Can you people not unclog a drain? I guess not. Making more slate? What did we use slate for? I don't know. I just saw somebody hauling cloth, though. I think they're going to get the carpeting done in here. Yes. Excellent. And we finished tissue printers. Higher medical and technical knowledge, creating 3D printer to craft simple and surrogate organs. Tissue printer. Where was that? Let's see. Not there, not there. Prosthetics? Tissue printer. It allows us to make hearts, kidneys, livers, lungs, stomachs. Excellent. We should make one of those. So, production. Tissue printer. Put it right there. We don't have a proper hospital yet, but, you know, working on it. The hospital is going to go up here. I just want to finish one building before we start on the next one. And since we needed the prison first, we're going to finish the prison first. And I mean, it's still not done. There's still all these beds in here that are not yet built. And why are they not yet built? I don't know. Still tables and stuff in here, which I should probably spread over. There we go. And benches. I mean, in terms of prison cells, it's not very big, but if you've ever seen RimWorld before, there are worse prisons out there. There are definitely worse prisons out there. I saw that somebody just leveled up. I didn't actually read who it was. But why don't we go ahead and take a look at people's points. Luke doesn't have any points to spend yet. That's fine. Weirin is out of the picture. Astraseya, you have a point to spend, so that's good. Ender, you have a point. And you were learning pull, so now you've mastered force pulling. BB, you have 4 points to spend. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. And you have everything else mastered, which means that you are 3x4, 12 points away from being a Jedi Master. You may get there before Weirin. Zach, you have 1 point. You're going to learn a little bit more lightsaber offense. Engie, you have 2 points. You're learning pull and speed. Dynamic, you have 1 point. You are mastering force pull. Ollie's, you haven't learned anything yet. Neither have you. Chiyoko, you're not gaining any. And Fox, you have 1 point to spend. You are learning speed. And that is everyone so far. I'll need to go through and reevaluate, because I have a spreadsheet of people who get lightsaber. Well, everyone gets a lightsaber rolled for them, but I don't think I've updated it in a while. And I don't have it handy. It's fine, though, because right now nobody's really doing lightsaber stuff anyway. We've got a lightsaber pike here, and a double lightsaber. I forget who they go to. Because I think I already canceled out everything that Bod was working on. I'll have to update that later. Ah, this is where they were hauling in all the steel slag. Okay, that's fair. Oh no! It's dark. Okay, we'll be okay. We're gonna be alright. It's just darkness. Alright, so I think that I can actually delete some of these planning lines. So, this over here. So we can delete those planning lines. Same thing is true over here. There we go. Now these have to stay. According to the map, the diagram that I have, these are pads for statues, and so we will need to have statues there. There we go. So we got that done. And then up here, that's done now too. There's these walls as well. And again, much as the other ones, we'll have stairways that come all the way across here to denote the change in elevation. And it will give us a sense of actual depth. But that'll come when we actually start doing a lot of the finishing touches. Our product is finished, so we got more soup done. That's good. How much longer on this thing? 22 hours. Okay, 22 hours. Then I need to see if I can fix Weirin. And we have still 583 cloth left. The Archeonexus is available. Don't care. The Archeonexus allows us to sell our temple here. I'm not interested in selling our temple. So that's a big no. That's a big no. Okay. How far can I get with the cloth that we have now? Not far, I know that much. But we're going to go with blue, because hospital beds are blue. Ooh. Okay, so there's like one spot in here that we will need to have bridges. So we're going to do that. We'll come over to structure and bridge. And there we go. But we're going to get done what we can there. As for getting this place cleaned up, you know, I just had an idea. Why don't we get a couple of large bins over here to help clean up? Miscellaneous large bins. So if we turn it, it actually fit pretty nicely right there. And right there, I think. Each one of them costs 90 steel, but it'll be alright. And that will help clean things up over here slowly. And we got the blue carpet down. It's looking good. It's not perfect yet, but it's looking good. We'll need a lot more cloth. We'll grow more cloth over this next year. And we have people from the Galactic Empire visiting. Also a complex heist? Yeah, I'm not terribly interested right now. I doubt that you're selling anything that I want. But if you're selling cloth, I will take cloth. I feel like I could probably also delete a lot of these pathways that I've already done, just to get them off the map. Oh, hold on. No, they are not selling cloth. In fact, they're not really selling much of anything. Reinforced barrels, Imperial credits. I mean, if you're going to buy Imperial credits, I'll sell you some. Some industrial medicine, we'll take that. But other than that, nope. Not terribly interested. All right. We can go ahead and delete this up to here. And over to here. I do believe this is done. We went all the way around there. This has been done for a while. As has this one. We did this pathway. Well, these don't have packed dirt on them, but regardless, doesn't really matter. This is done. We can get rid of that one. This over here is done. And okay, I think that is all the pathways that we currently have done. Looks a lot cleaner now. And that's something that I do enjoy. It looks a lot better. Alright, and it looks like everything has been cleaned up here. I think they gave it a head start. I don't think these bins did it on their own. We do have pretty good coverage, though. This one, I think, needs to move down a little bit. There we go. We'll move that one down. But yeah, it covers these buildings, the side buildings. It covers the entrance here. Yeah, that looks better now. Yeah, there we go. Perfectly symmetrical. And so those will work passively over time to help get this place cleaned up. Now, as the snow comes down, we need to revisit our snow clearing areas. Stiletto's having a tantrum. Going to destroy the robotics workbench. No, you're not. No, you are not. Fox. Arrest. No, you are not. You'll be spending the night in the prison now. It's a very nice prison. It's actually clean now. Dynamic is on a smoke leaf binge because of chemical starvation. I wish you would just go and do your thing, okay? Ollie's is also in a break risk. So is Tooth. What's your problem? And we can let you out whenever we get around to it. Needs, you're depressed, rebuffed by NG, you're hungry. So go get something to eat. Oh, you are getting something to eat. Suffered a loss. Yes, we did suffer a loss. Led by a Jedi. Oh, you're upset because you're led by Jedi? You're going to have to get over that. If I have to arrest you, you're getting converted. I'm just saying. Dara's gone berserk. My daughter Mara died. Yeah, well, I'm sorry about that. I really am. However, if your answer is to go pick on every living creature out there, there's some big things out there. Stiletto's in a daze. Ravenously hungry. Would you people just go eat? What is wrong with you? Why do you struggle with this concept of food? We have food in abundance. Why? Tooth is having a panic attack now. Of course you are. Why wouldn't you? Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. What now? Oh, tortoise has died. I don't care about the tortoise. I really don't. All right, so that's how that needs to be organized. We can shrink this down a little bit. I don't want people to spend too much time clearing snow. I don't want it. Over there, that can be deleted. Over here, this can get redone. And we're going to go corner to corner. We'll clear out the inside because obviously, I mean, there's no snow there to be cleared. Regardless, it's done. Eventually, when we have things like cleaning bots that we can build, we will create better areas. But for right now, when we have to do it all by hand, I just don't want to spend too much time on it. Okay, so that's everything there cleaned up. Good? Mostly? Okay. Now, up here. Ender's having a tantrum. Stop it! Alright, so there's more snow clearing. That'll take us to the north entrance. We still have all these landing pads and stuff that we need to get done. I mean, that's actually something that we could get done and we could move the X-Wing. Like, where would be a good landing platform? I'm thinking maybe down here. Maybe? I mean, any place, but this one is kind of covered with mountain. Same for this one. This one is occupied by this geothermal vent and will eventually be occupied by, you know, an actual geothermal generator. Down here is the one that's clear. So maybe down here. So we'll go ahead and add some snow clearing there. And we'll work on getting this done. This will not be that hard. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to floors and we're going to set down a concrete pad. Right? Oh, do we need to put down some bridges here too? Yeah, we gotta put down some bridges here too. That's what we get for building in a swamp. But we will do that. Oh yeah. We should probably clear this out. Let's clear the area first. Hard snow again. Darrow is still going berserk? You've only been bruised up a bit. The fact that you're still going is actually kind of incredible. You are way more of a warrior than I thought you were. Alright, let's go ahead and clear this out. No more planning lines here. Floors. Let's go with packed dirt. Because it's cheap. And we will do that. There is some space in the middle, though, that didn't get covered, so I'm guessing we need bridge. Yeah, we need bridge. But then planning. We can remove this. And we'll go ahead and help them clear the path. So that should be helpful. All right, well, we'll get that done, and then maybe, just maybe, we can move the X-Wing over here. And one other thing that I would like to get are these ship landing beacons. Do we really need them? Not really, but I want to have them. Just for the effect. Also, if we actually do ever get a ship to come down here, then they will matter. I just don't expect to see any ships coming down during this series. And what is this? The advent of the Archaeotechnics. Right. Ooh, advanced fabrication. Fabricate advanced components. Not important right now. Will be important in the future. So, components, I told them to make 25, we have 202 right now. Advanced components, do until we have 10. And we do already have 10. Alright, so they've got the roadway built. Well, almost. And the beacons, they don't have power yet, though. One thing at a time. Erica's having a tantrum! Stop it! Having a tantrum, just gonna bash up random things. Whatever. Oh! This is done. Okay. This has been cleared out, and the next one will be ready in 5 days. Alright. Where is Weirin's pod? Here. I want this pod moved in here. Right here should be fine. Well, no. I'll put it right here. Okay, move the pod over here. And we will see if this will cure it. Tooth. Is that a... Oh, you can't actually fix that. And Ollie's has given up? You know what? I'm inclined to let you go, actually. The fact is, you hate it here. You're depressed, you're recluse, you're greedy, and you're especially greedy. I really don't have any use for greedy people. So you know what? You gave up? I'm gonna let you go. Goodbye, Ollie's. You're not gonna be missed. There is iron ore over here. We're gonna have no choice but to mine that out. And Erica, are you still breaking things? Would you stop? We have other things to do. All right. Somebody come and open this. I want to see if this will fix Weirin. Yep, and there goes Ollie. Oh! And as soon as one person leaves, a whole lot more show up. A siege. It looks like they're landing over here. Whoa! 33 of them! That's a lot of people! We have 20, including the babies. All right, everybody get up here. We have a problem. And Tooth is in a daze. We don't have time for this. We don't have time. Get your act together! Now, technically speaking, all we have to do is to piss them off and get them to come after us. And then we can retreat back into here. So these things, do these have my longest range? They have a pretty long range. So you, and you. I want front and center. Well, okay, maybe not you. The rest of you, I want you to report to your areas. You four, however. Going to advance you. Part of me kind of wants to wait until they actually build their mortars. We don't have mortar technology yet, do we? No, we do not. But that also means that we couldn't build mortar shells, so kind of not important. What about you? You go back to your assignment. All right, a little bit closer. little bit closer. Okay, they're coming. Go. Where in the hell are you going? Get back here. Go, go, go. And you are gonna go right here, actually. I'll figure it out later. Thankfully, the snow is slowing them down. But let's see. Alright, I want to spread people out more. So, Luke, you're going to have to stay there. Because I need to have three people down here to block this off. That being said, Fox, you can go right there. I'll go ahead and leave a gap. That means Stiletto. I'm going to put you up here. Okay? BB, I'm going to put you over here. And Astrosaya, I'm going to put you right there. Stop beating on the door. Here they come. All right, here comes the main rush. They're pushing through. Fox is down. Yeah, come rescue Fox. Luke. Here they come. It's time. Light it up. And then light them up. Wait, wait. Stop. They're fleeing. Let them flee. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Heal self. Heal Daro. Not bad. Everyone can be free. Okay, survivors. Let's take a look. Child spy, a slaughterer, you're good at crafting, but not much else. Technophobe, absolutely not. Wanderlust, staggeringly ugly, you're good at shooting, you're good at cooking and researching. You, absolutely on fire when it comes to social stuff. No intellectual, though. However, you won't convert any regardless, so that's a no. Over here, xenophobe, neat. You don't really do a whole lot, though. I don't see a need to keep any of these people. And eccentric, teetotaler, yeah. However, that being said, it is incumbent upon us to actually save people. So, washing with a wooden basin. Okay, that's actually fine. I'll let you do that. And then capture. No unreserved bed. Oh, it's because these beds aren't even done yet. Would you... Would you please come and do this? They don't have to be good beds, okay? They just have to be beds. dynamic. We can release you. And where's Fox at? Fox! There you are. You are doing tending. You probably should not be doing tending. Do I have anybody else who can heal? BB, you can heal. Can you heal Fox? No, not from there. All right, please come over here. And Zack is having a sadistic rage and is going to beat on the prisoners. Why? Where is Zack? You haven't even been treated yet. Capture. Wow, there's just so many of them. For prisoners. Capture. Capture. We can't actually capture all of them. And also, you are burning them without stripping them. Probably not the best. Just saying. Did one of them drop a crystal? An Adegan crystal. Wow. Wait, is that really good? Hold on. A rare force reactive crystal said to make one of the best crystals for a lightsaber focus. Melee damage multiplier 100%, melee cooldown 100%. Luke, you have a crystal. It's just a green crystal, though. Yeah. All right, well, let's take a look. So instead of this, what if we unload that and we'll load up this green crystal when you get a chance? I'm gonna go ahead and allow everything. One of them has an infection. I don't care that much. There's still prisoners out here to be brought in. I don't think they're going anywhere. Erica. I have lots of people that are working over here. Erica's in a sad wander because depression. Yeah. I'm not surprised. All right, let's go ahead and we'll clear all that out. As it is, I don't know how many of these people are going to survive. Yeah, hypothermia, shivering. I don't really want to strip these people. Oh, I just cleared out the tables we were building. To reinstall those. Things aren't getting built over here anyway, and I don't know why. We thought the little Omni droid would have taken care of this. A virtue from Goodman. Well, it's a nice change of pace, I guess. Alright, so much like before, this is going to take a long time for us to clean up. Happens every time. I may want to move some of our clothing operations up here. Like, I want to move our weapon storage up here because it's where all the weapons are. But if all the clothing is going to be up here as well, Ash has miscarried? Wait, they sent a pregnant person? That's disturbing on a number of levels. Oh, and Weirin is up. Okay, Weirin. Biosculptor for medic bioregeneration. Okay. Weirin does not have any conditions that can be healed with bioregeneration. Damn it. Okay. Then I'm going to have to put you back. Actually, we'll just put you up here. And we'll move this one. All right, so it will not cure Luciferium. Let's put this back up here. All right, in that case, I want to put Chiyoko in here. Let's see. BB. What is BB doing? Feeding a packaged survival meal to Chiyoko. Okay. Then, I want to carry you to the biosculptor for bioregeneration. These conditions will be healed. The brain. Confirm. Okay? So we're going to put you in there. It's going to fix your brain up good. And yeah, I do think we need to move our clothing operations up there. So, let's go ahead and plan this out a little bit. First things first, we are going to need to put down some floors up here. And we have slate tile for that. And we can easily start here. We're also going to need some bridge, apparently. So, structure, bridges. We've installed so many bridges here, I'm tempted to rename this temple Madison County. And if you understood that joke, you are old. Or very well cultured, I guess. I mean, I suppose it could go either way. But we'll go ahead and get the floors put down in here. We'll get weapon storage over here, and we'll move our tailoring and all those other operations over here. Which means that we'll probably have to put doors in here as well. Maybe. Actually, shelves should protect anything there, so it should be fine. And you, we stripped you, you're going to die of hypothermia. And you died, we can strip you. You're going to die from hypothermia. Yeah, I should not have stripped you, but unfortunately I can't redress you. That's just not an option. Fox had a virtue. It's good, I guess. I really wish you didn't have such a poor mood to begin with. And winter recruitment. So it's about time to see if we can actually get somebody else. Oh good, Chiyoko's in there. This will finish in 25 days. And then this thing will be unusable for like another year and a half. Fortunately, this one will be ready in about 3.5 days. And then we can put BB in there and BB's brain can be fixed. Now, what will that do to the trauma savant? I don't know. But you know what? I don't care. Helbig's on an insulting spree. Tooth, can you end this? I don't want you to romance, I want you to end this. Oh, Ender's doing it. And it worked. Good job. All right, so there's the advent of the Archaeotechnics. And they just want a ritual spot. Well, they want their own ritual spot, but we can do this. The advent of the Archaeotechnics. Here. Oh, this is Nexia's people. Wait, Nexia, who are... You're like the only one here. Yeah. I mean, I don't think we really want to do this, actually. The last thing that we need right now is another mood debuff. Okay, we need mood buffs. We need people to feel happy about things. I don't feel like this is really going to be a fit for us. Let's see. The gargantuan spider mission? Uh-uh. No. Just no. Absolutely not. We are not going after giant spiders. No. Alright, so people are getting things built in here. If I was going to move all of our clothing stuff over here, how would I do that? I'm thinking of putting things in here. Goodman has died from hypothermia. Well, sorry. And now, you are on an insulting spree. Tooth. Cannot romance. Venon. Oh, you're calming. Okay. And it worked. Okay, good. My people are more social than I give them credit for, I guess. Yeah, so I'm thinking that on one side, we will go ahead and put weapons. On the other side, we'll go ahead and put clothing. And just on the off chance that we ever have a prison break, we're putting the weapons over here. Yeah, we're putting the weapons over there. So we can put a weapons thing there. 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 And there. Yeah, we're going to be moving a lot of stuff again. I know. We can put more weapons there. 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 And... there. We can also go ahead and build some more. And we do the same thing for clothing. The only difference being that I don't think we're going to be making a whole bunch more. And actually, you know what? Now that I thought about it, I'm not actually going to move these. I'm gonna build more of them. Because they're already kind of full, and I don't want to build more. Also, you went through all the effort to build all the bridges over here, and I'm very thankful for you building the bridges over here, but... could have done more? I mean, there's slate. I know we have slate. Also, I'm going to put a lamp up here. kind of dark. So we'll need to move the washing machine over, maybe even build some more washing machines. We'll need to move these two benches over. And if I was gonna do that, I could probably just put it all right here on this wall. I could probably do that. So if I were to put one bench here, I could put three washing machines in the middle, and there's enough space here to put all of the little auxiliary benches. That is to say, you know, the one for tainted clothing, the one for worn out clothing, you know, those things. These things, essentially. Like this one, which is empty, this is all for apparel. That is dirty. Yeah, this is for not clean apparel. And so this one could go right here. We would also need to go ahead and bring or pipe water up here. We can do that. We'll go to hygiene, wooden plumbing, and we'll just come right across here like that. We did get some of these floors done. So that's good. Crisis of belief, you. You know what? I don't want to feed you. Get out of here. It's not like we're going to get any bonus stuff for you anyway, so all I want to do is get them walking and get them out. Like, did you just feed him soup? It's probably the best he's ever eaten in his life. Okay, so just get them walking and get them out of here. Okay, now, I know that they're carrying all the clothing back right now. I'm going to copy this, and I'm going to paste it over here. And let's see, somebody who's up, you. Watching television. Can I get you to move this over here? Because it is set to critical, and I don't know if people are actually hauling stuff to it. It looks like they are. And I kind of want them to not be. Same thing's actually going to be true over here. So we're going to take this one. We're going to move this one right here. I'm going to take this shelf, which I think is for mending. We're going to put this up here. Then I'm going to take this bench. I'm going to move it there. This bench. I'm going to move it here. And then this washing machine. I am not only going to move it, but I'm gonna build more. There we go. And then this one is for poor quality apparel. Okay, to be recycled. So this needs to move up here as well. Pasted there. and this should save us a ton of time when it comes to cleaning up after these raids. Spacer Furniture built advanced furniture, usually only seen in advanced colonies and glitter world buildings. What does that get us? That's going to be part of Vanilla Expanded, I think. Artisan Furniture, Modern Furniture, Spacer Furniture. We can now make advanced beds, advanced double beds, illuminated dressers and end tables, and interactive tables. Interesting. We'll have to look into that. And Stiletto's on a food binge. Okay, fine, whatever. We do have a winter recruitment right now that I would like to get done before we get out of here today. Here's what I want to do, though. Before we do that, watch this. Okay. I'm going to forbid everything there. And that way they stop hauling and cleaning that up. Now they should focus on building. Exactly, just like that. They're going to focus on building and getting stuff over here. This does qualify as outdoors, so we will have to build some doors here. We'll prop them open, but we will have to build them. We can paste on here. And paste there, and that should allow them to further get that done. We still need that one last door done. Sometime today, please. Oh, I see. They're picking up stuff off the floor and carrying it over. That's okay. That's fine. I can get rid of these planning lines, though. There we go. Tooth tried to convert McMahon. Well, stop trying to convert people. Great, now you're both hurt. See? Look what you did. Go get yourselves treated. I heard teeth. And that's just uncivilized. And now BB has a corpse obsession. Would you stop? Please. And why? Because you're in serious pain. I'm about to give you a beating. You could be in serious-er pain. Why can't you just leave people alone? Somebody put him back. Also, there's a door right here still. I forgot about that. It's kind of funny, actually. Alright, well, I need to make sure that everyone is not in a mental break before we do this. Besides that, Luke is on the cusp of one, too. Depressive, supreme expectations, innocent prisoner died. Oh, come on! Innocent prisoner died? They tried to murder us! Alright. This thing still needs to move. Copy. Paste. Now, if I take the allow tool, and I allow all this stuff again, should be able to take a lot of this stuff straight from here, shove it straight into a washing machine. Right? Yep, they're loading the washing machines. Good. Astrosaya. Oh, wait, hold on. It's already being moved. Good. Is BB back? Yes. However, Luke is about to break. Excellent. So they're unloading stuff from there. A lot of it got put straight onto here, which a lot of, or everything on here is just clothing that needs to be repaired. So mending that needs to be done. He's getting recycling done. That's all poor quality. All right, so just like I predicted, this is working out perfectly. Also, Erica, where are you? I thought you were doing this. Reserved by Zach. Zach, are you actually doing it? Where are you? Grab that other washing machine and get it over here now. I'm tired of waiting. I'm tired of waiting. Do it now. And are we actually running low on power? No, I guess we kinda are. Relationship, okay. Is there any chance that we can pull this off without somebody trying to murder somebody else? Because that's my biggest concern right now. Erica's in a daze, of course you are. Can you people knock it off? Fox is insulting people. We're never going to get recruitment done this way. Not getting a whole lot of anything done at the moment. Now, granted, we did spend a lot of time getting all of this cleaned up, so I will give a little bit of deference there. Very little deference. But we'll copy that, we'll paste it up here just so we have more storage area. And we could even take this space up here. So 3x5. Let's see. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That actually works. That actually works out well. So we can put more shelves in here. If we need them. And for clothing, we probably will need them, actually. And then the question becomes, what do we do with the space in between? This here is just going to be walkway, actually. Although I do wonder, could I put workbenches in there? I don't usually use workbenches, because they're kind of expensive. However, could be worth it. Yeah, we can fit workbenches in there. I think of these as kind of a luxury. Workbenches will increase the speed of nearby tool cabinets will increase the speed of workbenches. Which, given how cold it is in here, it might be an advantage. It might even things out. But okay. I think that everyone is awake, and I think that everybody is available. I want to see if Luke will hold out long enough to do this. Let's go ahead and try this. All right, so what do we have here? We can clear that out. An unforgettable. That is going to give us a +8 mood for 6 days. We didn't actually recruit anybody, but you know what? I will take that mood bonus. I will take that mood bonus and I will run with it. Okay. And everybody's coming over here for something to eat. That's fine, actually. So you guys all do that, and we're going to get out of here and take a break. So at the end of the day, what do we have? Well, Weirin is still in cryptosleep because I can't fix a Luciferium addiction. Not that easily. We got a lot of different walls built. We got a lot of additional structure built. We got more roads built. The prison is finished and has seen a lot more use. For efficiency's sake, we're moving a lot of storage over here. And while I'm thinking about it, we'll do that so we have more weapon storage, because we're going to need it. We've already got this set up for clothing storage. This is going to take a long time to move over. It's going to be worth it when it's done, though. By the time we get everything done, theoretically speaking, we should be able to, just as soon as we have a raid, take all the prisoners, shove them into the prison. Take all of our injured, shove them all into the hospital. We can strip the corpses, we can wash their clothes here, we can take them apart here if we need to, fix what's still good, and then store it all up here. And weapons, anything that they drop on the ground will go straight over here to be repaired, if we can, and then straight up here for storage. Still can't seem to repair Star Wars blasters, but we'll work on it. Try and figure it out. So, that's going to be it for today. And if you want to see what happens next time, all you got to do is subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon, that way you get notified when these episodes come out. If you know somebody else who's either into RimWorld or Star Wars, and you think that they might enjoy this, then share this video with them, especially if you would like to join. If you would like to join the New Jedi Order and become one of us. Well, first off, I advise writing up your will first. Maybe get a good insurance policy. Just saying, just to be prepared. But leave a like on the video. Leave a comment down below. Do that, and the next time we do recruit somebody, it'll be you. So do that, I will see you next time for more Rim Wars. And until then, take care.